Oh, there we go. The 250 cars on the front. What's this boat called? IRL? It's the infamous one from the Vietnam War, right? The PDR? PBR? PBR? Look at me with my hands on the thing. Hello! You say, hey, you. Beast. Oh, I've got a sick idea. Let's talk to DW about it. And then four door sub, mate. Sub for the PD. It's an orca. Oh, I can't go in first person while I'm inside. Oh, that sucks. That'd have been sick. Oh, look at this ridge. Crushed! Oh! Holy fuck. Jesus. That's sick. I didn't realize it starts fucking caving the actual vehicle in. Where is this little ridge? That's fucking cool. What's over here? We survived. Can this shoot anything? No. I don't think we should let people buy this. But we can definitely spawn it in as an RP tool every now and then, you know? Oh my god, there's a fucking Megalodon mod. You know what fucking blows my mind? That there used to be fucking sharks that big. How Monka S is that? That Megalodon was actually a fucking thing that existed. Fucking blows my mind. Just a gigantic shark the size of like two double-decker buses. Not that big, bruh. You could stand up inside its mouth. It's a fucking shark. Red Eye Blue with a brand new Prime. Appreciate that. There's also... like the sparrow just without, so it's not actually a sea sparrow, so I don't know why it's labeled that. Yum. This is just the sea sparrow without the actual the floats on the side. It's a bird. Missed it. Oh god. See if I can shoot these birds. That's a pole. That's a tree. I killed him. This thing's fun. All right. And then we've got this. Woohoo! I've got carts in already, but these are the vanilla ones. These are pretty solid. Oh, I think Coil's double clutch thing is fucking this up. I can't change gear. It might be the advanced handling flag that's causing that.
You have veto two.
What the? Bro, is it just me or is this road trippy as fuck? My eyeballs, man. That trips me out. What if I could get underneath the sanking? Out of my head. I can't get into the next gear. Am I supposed to do a reset for this to take effect? Is it to do with how fast the gears are shifting? It should be alright. Yeah, I'm stuck in gear again. Ow. Races in the arena? Yeah, having like a go-kart track in the arena. Yeah, I'm just getting stuck in gear. Have the Italian here? I've already put some settings on it for S-Class. Holy shit. Okay, we need to change this.
Can you please move? You fucker!
Oh, shut up! She's beeping at me. Downforce modifier. Get rid of that.